A distracted Taiwanese tourist visiting Melbourne's St. Kilda Pier fell off the jetty late Monday night. The woman had decided to visit the pier that night to see the area's penguins, but became distracted as she checked her Facebook feed while she walked. Authorities say the woman, who could not swim, spent some 20 minutes floating in the water. She was rescued by police, who arrived in a speedboat. She was found without serious injury.